and the rain. A beautiful sky, a wonderful day. Whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. Oh, the Deadwood Stage is heading on over the hills, where the engine arrows are thicker than porcupine quills. Dangerous land, no time to delay.
So whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. We're heading straight for town, loaded down with a fancy cargo. Caravels of Largo, Illinois.
Boy! Oh, the Deadwood Stage is coming on over the crest, like the homing pigeon that's hankering after its nest. 23 miles we've covered today.
So whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. The wheels go turning round, homeward bound. Can't you hear them humming? Happy time to come and turn this day.
Hey! We'll be home tonight by the light of the silvery moon. And my heart's a-thumping like a mandolin a-plunking a tune. When I get home, I'm fixing to stay. So whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away.
Whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away.
How's about a welcome, a peaceful sort of welcome for the gang?
Oh, the Deadwood Stage is finally home again.
Excuse my stammering, it ain't Calamity Jane.
Hiya, Calam! What you bring us today?
New rubber boots, $10 suit.
Things to crochet.
Beads that sparkle like a prism. Snake oil for your rheumatism. Calico and gingham for the girls. Gumdrops made up in Chicago. Gumdrops just a trifle soggy. And a genuine string of artificial pearls. Here's a hat from Cincinnati, same as Adelita Patty, wore in every famous concert hall. Cast your eye on Dr. Bora's patent pending hair restore, guaranteed to grow hair in a billiard ball. Busy sarsaparilla. Ain't a showman any smarter. Operates the golden garter where the cream of Deadwood City come to dine. And I'm glad to say he's a very good friend of mine. Hi, Joe. Say, where'd you get them fancy clothes? I know off some feller's laundry line. Hi, Bo. Aren't you the prairie rose smelling like a watermelon vine? On his gun there's more than 27 notches. On the draw there's no one faster. And you're flirting with disaster when Bill Hickok's reputation you malign. And I'm glad to say he's a very good friend of a friend of mine. Oh, the throat's as dry as a desert thistle in May. In the golden garter gonna wet my whistle today. Last of the bars, a three-legged crow. Set him up, Joe, set him up, Joe, set him up, Joe.
Drinks on the house, drinks on the house.
Set him up, Joe.
Make mine sarsaparilla.